History has repeatedly shown that the only way to remain safe is to be stronger than your enemies. For centuries, the Terran Empire was their strength, though it was frequently challenged by rebellion and infighting.
We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's. Across an immense ethereal gulf, minds that are to our minds as our minds are to the beasts in the jungle. Intellects, vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded this earth with envious eyes. And surely, drew their plans against us.
1953, Earth experienced a war of the worlds. Common bacteria stopped the aliens, but it didn't kill them. Instead, the aliens lapsed into a state of deep hibernation. Now the aliens have been resurrected, more terrifying than ever before. In 1953, aliens started taking over the world. Today, they're taking over our bodies.
An advanced scout from an invading alien force, sent to test our defenses, became the spark that ignited a new, glorious age in human history. The hero, Zefram Cochrane, captured the alien technology and weapons. He had a vision of using his warp space travel technology to expand human dominance into space. His bold dream united the Earth once more. The Terran Empire took to the stars.
Between the stars, the weak and the faithless find no deliverance. We are raised to believe that the God Emperor watches over us all. We are charged to cleanse the mutant, the heretic, the alien. We must not falter. We are his sword. We are his wrath. We even in the face of death. We shall not submit.
Our Imperium is besieged. Across a thousand worlds, we fight for our survival.
We are facing an enemy that is consumed and committed to our total destruction. An enemy that demands to be fought, and we will fight. But I say to you, our greatest challenge is not the might of a Klingon fleet. The greatest challenge laying before us is to do what must be done without undoing the dream of the Federation. For myself, I have but one fear. Destroying the dream of the Federation. Compared to such a loss, I do not fear the Klingon Empire.
Down our legion. Our forces are few. Our enemies many. There is no respite. There is no mercy.
In battle, he offers us redemption.
Your empire needs you! Troopers, forward!
Solo, get up! We're almost there!
Almost where? Where are we going?
Just over that last ridge! Victory!
Hour, a spiteful universe awakens forgotten evils to break us.
Repeat, this is the USS at Starbase 1. We are under
Federation Starbase 1. We are the Lord, subject to our authority, and prepare for civilization. Resistance will be annihilated.
Look, over there. It's Kamarkin. Damn, those drones. Part of my crew.
We need to get her out of here, now! What the hell?
Mission
shall be born to the sword.
But in the last fight of the damned, when the final outcome is set in stone, to confront the face of the abyss, whisper as one their last words.
A thousand worlds we fight for our survival. Those that would tear humanity down are legion. Our forces are few. Our enemies many. There is no respite.
Fire. 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 Ascension.
Only war.